My name is Clinton Whiting, and I'm from the United States. My city is called Salt Lake City in the state of Utah. And I have been studying here in Rome for a few years, and I created this body of work together with SpazioELLE to share some of my feelings and my understanding of the concept of reunification after life, after this life. And so I created this body of work based on a sarcophagus that is now found in the Museum of Boston in Massachusetts, but it was once found here in Italy. It's an Etruscan sarcophagus, and it's on the surface of this sarcophagus is etched a husband and wife that are embracing. And this sarcophagus touched me very deeply when I first saw it, and I decided to create a body of work based on this idea of husband and wife being together for eternity or after this life. And this is the body of work that I have created from my musing and my thinking about this idea.
Niente di male.